children, my grandchildren. We miss him so much. I don't even know what else to say. I just want to thank everybody for taking the time out to come out and support me and get justice for my husband and all the rest of the people that's been victims of police brutality. It's not right and wrong. It's not white or black. They did wrong, and they need to pay for doing wrong.
Police brutality,
and you're just great. And like I said, we're going to keep on praying.